Saint Kitts and Nevis is fielding a delegation of approximately 70 persons at Carifest 14, its largest ever contingent to the Regional Cultural Expo, which is being held in Trinidad and Tobago. Carifest 14 is being held from August 16th to 25th under the operational theme Connect, Share and Invest, Celebrate the Arts. The Saint Kitts and Nevis delegation arrived at the Piako International Airport on Thursday afternoon, August 15th, ahead of the opening ceremony, which is slated for 6 p.m. today, Friday, August 16th. Top Ministry of Culture officials, including the Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Culture and Sport, Tom Buchanan, who traveled ahead of the main body, welcomed the contingent at the airport. The St. Kitts and Nevis government has invested over $500,000 in the initiative, which is geared toward assessing best practices regionally and showcasing St. Kitts and Nevis' culture to regional and extra-regional audiences. While welcoming the delegation, Buchanan said he was excited at the opportunity for St. Kitts and Nevis' culture to be showcased. He also revealed that a proposal was on the table for the Twin Island State to host Carifesta in 2023 to coincide with the Twin Island State's 40th anniversary of independence. St. Kitts and Nevis' delegation includes arts and crafts vendors, masqueraders, dancers, drummers, a playwright, and actors and musicians from both islands. Carifesta, which is the leading regional cultural expo, is being seen as the ideal platform to establish long-lasting networks. The Caribbean Festival of Arts, Carifesta, has assumed a preeminent place among the elements that define and give expression to the uniqueness of our Caribbean reality. Like other significant institutions such as cricket, CXC, and CARICOM that symbolize a Caribbean commonality, the festival reinforces our unity in the midst of our splendid diversity. Reporting live from Port of Spain, Trinidad and Tobago, with the Carifesta delegation from St. Kitts and Nevis, I am Sean Seabrooks.